matter is, coming into tonight, no Heritage football team had ever won a playoff game, much less a state championship. Well, I'm happy to report one of those things changed tonight. Heritage played host to Holly Springs, but it was actually the Golden Hawks who got the scoring started. Roger Taylor sprints up the gut and takes it in from 28 yards out. That made it 7-3, but then our old friend Ricky Person responded. He bounced off the tacklers and put the Huskies ahead with a 9-yard score. Gunnar Holmberg added a passing touchdown in the fourth quarter, and that pass turned out to be the game winner. Heritage wins their first playoff football game in school history by the score of 17-14.